So Docs for Patient Care was probably one of the first organizations to really truly embrace the idea of direct primary care, which is physicians, primary care doctors directly contracting outside the third-party payer system with their patients for medical care for a fixed monthly fee. This concept that nobody had ever heard of is now protected by law in 25 states. That is largely a result of Docs for Patient Care driving that conversation.